Now, checking the weather online just got a lot easier with Google Maps. You can instantly see the current weather conditions on the top of the map, either in your location or anywhere in the world. Simply visit maps.google.com, go to the upper right-hand corner of the map, and select the weather layer. If you're planning a trip, this new layer will come in handy. For example, I'm planning to visit New York City soon to see some friends and take some photographs. I can zoom into New York, see the current weather, and now better plan what days to shoot or if I'll need an umbrella. Click on any weather icon alongside a city to see more details such as wind conditions, humidity, or the forecast for the next 4 days. I can also zoom out to look at the weather in other places near me or even around the world. Looks like my friends in London are about to experience some rain, and work colleagues over in Berlin have some showers too. Look at those clouds. You can do all of this within Google Maps, rain or shine. Simply visit maps.google.com, and as usual, have fun exploring.